Hi, hello, namaste, my dear friends and students. How are you? I hope you're fine. Today I came with a new trick and a new video. Today I wanted to discuss with you system of circles, super speed, VIP question. VIP question bole to very important previous question. VIP is always VIP. Today I wanted to discuss with you radical axis related question. Find the equation of radical axis of 2x square plus 2y square plus 3x plus 6y minus 5 is equals to 0 and 3x square plus 3y square minus 7x plus 8y minus 11 is equals to 0. Aims rate to success solution. Aims rate to success me chinta undaga mathematics ante bayam enduku dandaga. System of circles lo equation of radical axis model ante bayam enduku dandaga. I am here. Why do you fear? You don't worry. My name is Krishna Reddy, founder of Aparnika Reddy Institute of Mathematics and Sciences, Aims Rate to Success, made in India. Aims Rate to Success is not an institution. It is a free service to serve you through social media like YouTube, WhatsApp, Telegram, Facebook, like India. In India, all state board exams. So you can listen carefully, learn carefully, 100% sure success will come to you automatically. Today, these type of questions, equation of radical axis type of questions, I will tell you in one shot. One shot, one model related questions. So I will tell you formula, equation of radical axis is while you are having two circles, first circle minus second circle is equals to 0. According to the question, x square and y square coefficient is 2, x square y square coefficient is 3 from second circle, but you can equate them to subtract two circles. X square y square coefficient should be equate them. So first circle into 3, second circle into 2. We get it 2 3 jar 6 x square plus 2 3 jar 6 y square plus 3 3 jar 9 x plus 3 6 jar 18 y minus 3 5 jar 15 is equals to 0. Second circle into 2, that is 2 3 jar 6 x square plus 2 3 jar 6 y square minus 2 7 jar 14 x plus 2 8 jar 16 y minus 2 11 jar 22 equals to 0. Next relation is minus, so subtract, take opposite symbol. 6 x square 6 x square cancelled, 6 y square 6 y square cancelled, 14 plus 9 is 23x, 18y minus 16y is 2y, 22 minus 15 is 7 is equals to 0 is the equation of the radical axis. So while you are having x square and y square coefficient is same, you can equate, you can take equation of radical axis is s1 minus s2 is equals to 0. If they are not equal, x square and y square coefficients from first circle and second circle, you can equate them while multiplying or dividing or something, okay? But you should get same coefficients from first circle and second circle. X square y square coefficient should be same. After getting that, s1 minus s2 is equals to 0. I hope you understand. Now one more question, similar model question, same to same question, but values are different. System of circles, super speed VIP question number 2. VIP means very important previous question. VIP is always VIP. Next question is, find the equation of the radical axis of x square plus y square minus 2x minus 4y minus 1 equal to 0 and x square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y plus 5 is equals to 0. Aims, dare to success, solution. Now I can write a formula. Is equation of radical axis is, while you are having two circles, it is our short trick, s1 minus H2 is equals to 0. You can check it, my dear students. X square, y square coefficients both are same. So you can take a relation x square plus y square minus 2x minus 4y minus 1 is equals to 0. And the second circle is x square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y plus 5 is equals to 0. Now you can take a subtraction, minus minus plus minus means plus, so minus. X square cancel, y square cancel. 4x minus 2x is 2x. 6y minus 4y is 2y. Minus 1 minus 5 is minus 6 is equals to 0. Okay, if you want to take common, you can take it common. After taking 2 common, remaining value is x plus y minus 3 is equals to 0 is the equation of the radical axis. I hope you understand, my dear students. One more question, similar model question. System of circles, super speed, VIP question, part 3. VIP question is very important previous question. Today our demanding question from the students and interesting question. Find the equation of the radical axis of x square plus y square minus 5x plus 6y plus 12 equal to 0 and x square plus y square plus 6x minus 4y minus 14 is equals to 0. Aims get success, solution. Now I can write a simple formula. Equation of radical axis while you are having x square y square coefficients are same from first equation and the second equation. The formula is s1 minus s2 is equals to 0. Now I am writing circles. X square plus y square minus 5x plus 6y plus 12 is equals to 0. And second circle is x square plus y square plus 6x minus 4y minus 14 is equals to 0. The relation is minus, 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 plus, plus. X square cancel, y square cancel. Minus 5x minus 6x is minus 11x. 6y plus 4y is 10y. 12 plus 14 is 26 is equals to 0. If you want to take minus common, you can take it minus common. So after taking minus common, 11x minus 10y minus 26 is equals to 0 is the equation of the radical axis. I hope you understand, my dear students. Next, one more question, similar model question. System of circles, super speed, VIP question. Number 4, VIP means very important previous question. Today our interesting question and highly demanded question from the students. I will tell you this question with easy concept logic with my magic answer especially made for you. Find the equation of the radical axis of x square plus y square minus 3x minus 4y plus 5 equals to 0. And the second circle is 3x square plus 3y square minus 7x plus 8y minus 11 equal to 0. Aims get to success, solution. Aims get to success is not an institution. It is a free service to serve you through social media. Now you can verify here. Actually we are not having same coefficient of x square and y square from first circle and second circle. Actually second circle is having 3 x square y square coefficient. Now I can multiply with 3 in first circle. We get 3x square plus 3y square minus 3 3s are 9x minus 3 4s are 12y plus 3 5s are 15 equals to 0. Second circle, yeah, you can write as it is. 3x square plus 3y square minus 7x plus 8y minus 11 is equals to 0. So our formula is equation of radical axis. While you are having x square, y square coefficients are same, you can use s1 minus s2 is equals to 0. ओके सो सब्ट्रैक्शन माइनस माइनस प्लस माइनस प्लस 3x² कट 3y² कट 7x माइनस 9x इज माइनस 2x माइनस 12y माइनस 8y इज माइनस 20y 15 प्लस 11 इज 26 इज इक्वल्स टू 0. So here minus 2 we can take it common. After taking minus 2 common, the remaining value is x plus 10y minus 13 equals to 0 is the equation of the radical axis. So minus 2 into x minus 2x minus 2 into 10 is minus 20y minus 2 into 30 minus 13 is plus 26. So I hope you understand, my dear students. One more question, similar model question, very important and interesting question, my dear students. System of circles, super speed VIP question, part 5. VIP question means very important previous question. VIP is always VIP. Today our interesting question and highly demanded question from students is find the equation of the radical axis of x² plus y² plus 2x plus 4y plus 1 is equals to 0 and x² plus y² plus 4x plus y is equals to 0. AIIMS DATO Success Solution. AIIMS DATO Success is not an institution, it is a free service to serve you. Okay, now we can write a formula. It is very simple short trick. I am writing formula, my dear students. Equation of radical axis. While you are having x² y² coefficients same from the first and second circle. So s1 minus s2 is equals to 0. Now I am writing the question as it is. x² plus y² plus 2x plus 4y plus 1 equal to 0. And second circle is x² plus y² plus 4x plus y is equals to 0. The relation is minus, 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 minus. x² cancel, y² cancel. 2x minus 4x is minus 2x. 4y minus y is 3y. Plus 1 is equals to 0. Take minus common. After taking minus common, we get 2x minus 3y minus 1 is equals to 0 is the equation of the radical axis. I hope you understand, my dear students. If you satisfy with my explanation, please subscribe our channel AIIMS DATO Success. Support with us, share to your friends, like and comment to this video. If you want to get like this type of or different type of questions, so many playlists are there in the description box. This description box is in below of this video. I wish you all the very best, my dear students. ప్రార్థించే పేదవాళ్ళకన్నా సాయం చేసే చేతులే మిన్న. స్టడీ ఈజ్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ద పార్ట్ ఇన్ యువర్ లైఫ్, సో ప్లీజ్ డోంట్ నెగ్లెక్ట్ స్టడీస్ ఇన్ యువర్ లైఫ్. ప్రాక్టీస్ మేక్స్ మ్యాన్స్ పర్ఫెక్ట్. ప్రాక్టీస్ కీప్స్ ఏ స్టూడెంట్ టాప్ లెవెల్. ఎ ఫ్రెండ్ ఇన్ నీడ్, ఎ ఫ్రెండ్ ఇన్ నీడ్, ఆపదలు ఆదుకునేవాడే నిజమైన స్నేహితుడు. వితౌట్ పెయిన్ యూ కాంట్ గైన్, వితౌట్ లెర్న్ యూ కాంట్ లెర్న్, యూ కాంట్ ఎర్న్ మార్క్స్. వితౌట్ లెర్న్ యూ కాంట్ ఎర్న్ మార్క్స్. సో ప్లీజ్ లిసన్ కేర్ఫుల్లీ, learn carefully, 100% sure success will come to you automatically. I wish you all the very best. Thank you. Take care. Bye bye. To get success, a friend in need, a friend indeed. Apadalo adukunevade nijamaina snehitudu. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you satisfy with my explanation, please subscribe our channel, support with us, share to your friends, like, comment to this video. Thank you. సబ్కా మాలిక్ ఏక్ హై. ప్రార్థించే పెదవుల కన్నా సాయం చేసే చేతులే మిన్న. జాయ్ ఆఫ్ షేరింగ్ ఈజ్ కేరింగ్ అండ్ హెల్పింగ్.